This is a 56-year-old Caucasian female patient referred for upper endoscopy because of recurrent dysphagia. Directly at the esophago-gastrojunction, a mucosal ring can be seen. The Schatzki ring can be better visualized in the inverted position. Therefore, it is advisable to always inspect the esophago-gastric junction in the retroflex position. This patient was later treated with bouginage up to a diameter of 16 mm, and symptoms disappeared afterward.